There's a camp this way as well. I don't think a camp is... Oh, crap! I did not even see him. Not sure if they were helping me out with that or not. There's another one. What am I? I'm really that damaged? Holy crap. Is this before I... No, I'm wearing this stuff. Wow. Those things must be really... God, they must hit hard. A bear almost killed me. I can't believe that. Haven't seen that since, like, level 10 or something. Give me a log to walk on. I'm gonna try to walk on it. Okay. You never know if there might be an ice claw or something. I need you here with me the whole time. Oh. Got trouble over here. Conjured Guardian. Yeah, red Vinroot. Sweet. Up there. But we're gonna go around, apparently. More wolves. Somewhere. I hear you. I'm ready to kill you wherever the hell you are. Oh! I headed there. That's a camp, though. Oh, an excavation site. Okay, that makes sense that it looks like that. Nothing else around. I'm not picking up anything. Alright, let's just head over here. I'm supposed to meet with another mercenary? Or meet... What's his name? What's his name? Thrail. Shadow Steel Vein. Excavation site. Should be friends here, unless it's been taken over by somebody else. Why are you sitting there like that? Just take a look. I'm not shooting anybody. Praying or something? Well, I'm guessing that's not the way in. There's an actual gate somewhere or something. Over here, silly. Oh, we've got another Colossus over here. Should I take care of this? Hold up. Before I do that... Magic construction. As usual, these guys... Okay. Whoa! Oh, he's a lot easier than the Colossus. Oh, nothing on him. And he fills up my life bar nicely. Who's this? Traveler. Well, this is not the rail. So the mercenary we're gonna meet, or we're gonna travel with, we need to find a quiet spot where the three of us are alone and kill him.
That's close enough. Who are you?
I'm one of the mercenaries. The father hired me personally. Told me to come here.
Oh, really? And since when does the father deal with mercenary scum in person?
Since now.
Let her through, sister. She speaks the truth.
Yeah, you heard him.
Brother Sorrow, are you... I mean...
No, you're sorry.
Step aside.
Of course.
Mm-hmm. Don't let me tell you again. Brother Hate. Who's this? Saw you from outside. Iwa? And who's this? Whoa. T1? T1 sounds familiar. Do I know that name? T1. My chest is here. Empty meat. How sad.
Go to the other sleepers and wait there. The father will be here within the hour.
Where is the temple?
Beneath us.
Oh. Is there anything else I should know?
No.
Well then, thank you. Wait for the father's arrival with the mercenaries. Can I just look around really quickly? Well, there's a mercenary. I don't know if I'm supposed to wait here, though. There's other mercenaries. Plural. That's my cover story. I'm looking for the other mercenaries. You didn't say where, so... Stalron. Interesting. Whoa. It's a stutter there. Sister addiction. Oh my. A hell of a name. Oh, I remember you. Ah, nice try, I guess.
A foreigner, huh?
Yeah.
What a surprise.
push? Yeah. I've already seen it. Alright, now I give up. Where am I supposed to be waiting? With the other mercenaries, but there's only one mercenary. Is there another there's something back there? There's a mercenary. So am I supposed to wait with this mercenary or with the mercenary over there? Wait, it's telling me to go here.
The eighth member arrives. Our company is finally complete. I'm Zar'Ah. Pleasure to meet you.
I have to kill you? I'm gonna end up liking you when I have to kill you. Zar'Ah, are you Kyranian?
I am, as you can tell by my dark skin and my almond-shaped eyes.
I can't really see you.
Jokes aside, Zar'Ah is my street name. I got rid of the old one a while ago.
Okay. How come?
Well, because something happened. Let's put it this way. Something taught me to be more careful about who I trust.
Hmm. So I take it you're a mercenary?
I am. Do you know when the fun is going to start? As far as I know, we're just waiting for the big lunatic to arrive, aren't we?
Oh, I wouldn't say that out loud. He's supposed to arrive today in about an hour.
Good, because I'm freezing my ass off. Come on, let's take a walk.
Figures, you're cool and someone I'd not want to kill. Well, now I can see you. What's it say? She's going to take a look around, follow her. Where are you going exactly? I'd slow down, but they always go faster. Oh, we're gonna enjoy the view. Okay.
Tell me, any idea what we're up against down there?
Nope.
That first seer was quite taciturn. And all I know is that we're supposed to find some kind of rune-ornamented door.
Good word.
Why do they need mercenaries for that? As unlikable as these lunatics are, they know how to fight. And the pay makes you wonder if they didn't have one too many sniffs of glimmer cap dust.
I don't know if I should trust her with every information. If this gets back to the father that I told her this, he might not be pleased. No idea. I wasn't told much either.
Pity. Well, nothing better than a surprise, is there?
A surprise.
How did you end up here, anyways? How long have you been working for the Relata?
Not long. A while.
Really? You have my respect. I usually don't mind a bit of mystery in my missions, but there's something off about these Ralaim. I don't think I'll do another job for them, no matter the pay.
I don't think that's how you say that.
Have you ever seen this father character in person?
You ask a lot of questions. Nope, never.
Huh. Well, that's about to change soon, I guess. I guess all we can do for now is wait a little while. I'll hit the hay for an hour. I haven't slept in ages. See you then.
You're not supposed to talk about the father. So I guess I'm not supposed to admit that I have ever seen him. Or that I know anything about what's going on. I guess I wait for his arrival over there. We... T-Wom.
And here I thought that was all of us. Whatever these bald lunatics expect in that temple, it must know how to defend itself.
It's probably undead. Oh, I looked in these. Mugen? Ruga doesn't talk much, does he? Let's wait. Whoa! She went poof! And now you're down there. I can't move, either. Oh, yet I am... wait. I did move, and I stopped. Very mysterious.
Brothers and sisters, children of the Ralas, the day we have all been waiting for is here. The world is on the brink. It always has been, but never before have the signs been more clear. An illness, which the Order calls the Red Madness, devours people's minds. Wars plague the land, and frenzied animals tear apart cattle and farmers alike. And even here, on supposedly the most peaceful continent of all, there's chaos. The invaders call themselves the Free People and claim to bring our world peace. But all they bring is suffering and death, as all sleepers do. You, my lambs, know my teachings. You know the Ralas, and you've devoted your souls to it, because you realize it is the key to freedom. An end to the suffering which all those people who choose to live their lives in their fleshly vessels consider their inevitable fate. And they are right. Their suffering is inevitable because they refuse to see the truth. A bird in a cage can never fly, no matter how hard it beats its wings. Only breaking the cage can set it free.
Good analogy.
And tonight, brothers and sisters, we will break it. We call it transcendence, the ultimate detachment from our flesh, the last step on a long path that we have walked together. Beneath our feet, in the depths of this eons-old temple, lies the secret, the room of paintings that is key to transcendence. The temple that holds it, however, is as dangerous as it is powerful. And that is why today there are sleepers among us. Accompanied by one of us, their task will be to clear the way. Once the deed has been done, I will take you into the depths of this ruin, where side by side, we will leave our vessels behind us, once and for all.
What the...
what? Oh!
You two, what are your names?
Stalron.
Ewa.
Good. Sister Addiction, you will accompany Ewa and Stalron. Brother Greed will give you the runes to open the portal. Simply place it in front of the gate to the room of paintings, and I will do the rest.
Yes, Father. How will we recognize the room?
You will know it when you find it.
It'll be full of painting.
You two, what are your names?
Taiwan. Taiwan Del Sharis.
Ruga.
He doesn't talk much.
Good. You'll go with Brother Hatred. What about you?
Zar'Ah.
You will go with Brother Wrath and his companion. And you. You will go with Sister Lust.
Understood. When do we set out?
As soon as you have finished your preparations. Sister Addiction, Brother Hatred, you and your groups will go in first. Sister Lust, you will form the second group, together with Brother Wrath. You will descend half an hour after the first group. As the first seer has already told you, whatever the temple provides in treasure and loot is yours to keep. You will receive the second half of your payment once the mission has been completed. Are there any questions?
Yes. What in blazes are you? You're not human. I can feel it.
I wish I could see him.
Watch your mouth.
At ease, brother.
Yeah, that's...
I am the father.
Fighting words.
That is all you need to know.
Lunatics.
Oh, boy. You're gonna get yourself killed. Make preparations before you enter the temple. You are gonna get yourself killed.
Piss off.
Okay. Just trying to help.
Ahoy.
Ewa. I thought you were one of them. You were praying. Stalaron. Yeah, they're all doomed, aren't they? So they go in first. That's those two groups. We'll probably find their bodies. Person's busy. Whew.
Prepare, sleeper. This is a great honor.
Psyonix, are you ready?
And here I thought that was all of us. Whatever these bald lunatics expect in that temple, it must know how to defend itself.
Assuring.
May call me Thariel if it makes you feel better.
Oh.
Good to work with you again.
Mr.
Smith. I hope you'll stick to the rules as well as you did before.
You know each other?
Yes. This woman did a great service for the Relata. Without her, this mission wouldn't be possible.
Look at her face.
No. Anyway, anything else that needs discussing? As far as I'm concerned, our objectives are pretty clear. Enter the temple, find the room, and open a portal. Right?
Yes.
Good. Then I'll go warm up a little until it's our turn to go down. See you then. Here's to a good run.
Oh man, I feel I do not want to kill her. He's gonna make me do it myself, isn't he? He's just gonna
Brother
sit there.
Wrath, it's your turn.
Yes.
Here.
Mercenary, we're leaving.
Present. Counter
as
four.
Command.
Lead the way.
You have been told what to do. Talk to Brother Wrath.
There's nothing to say to Brother Wrath. Wait.
What?
Nope, there's nothing else to say. Alright. We're going down then. Oh, whoa. Are we going down? Oh, I didn't even see these here.
Ahoy.
Chips ahoy. Are we doing this, Brother Wrath? Come on. Old temple, upper floor.
By the way, pleasure to work with you again, Zar'Ah. I didn't know you were back in Enderal.
And I'm already regretting it. Of course, my first mission had to take me into this bloody ice desert. I'm already missing Kyra.
I bet. Where's your better half, though? That... what was his name?
Quiet. Alright, alright.
Somehow I don't think his name was Quiet.
Ahoy.
Sister Lust. We start finding people's bodies. The people that came in before us. It is very dark down here. Oh look, they missed this chest. Money's all mine. You snooze, you lose. Hi. Oh wow. Guys coming? Maybe I'll make this 9 since I keep having to do it. Can I not do 9? What about 8? It's 8, okay. It wants me to go that way. Or down there. Ooh! What I found. Mystical symbol, 9 of 15. I guess you guys don't collect those. If you do, well, again, you snooze, you lose. Boop. What's that? Is that the room of paintings? Wait. What's this way? Oh. Oh, hey. Void salt, some money. I'll skip the other stuff. Oh, that's empty. Whoop. Seems important over here. Is this a room of paintings? Looks more like a room of... Oh, old temple... Oh, really?
Four entrances for four groups.
Lower floors?
Hold it.
Only that one works. Wait, wait. I want that. Give me that note.
A message from Brother Hatred.
I want to read it.
What's it say?
They took the western and the entrances. In other words, we'll take the north and south.
Shouldn't we stay together?
It's the will of the temple. Also, if one of our groups runs into a trap, the others can still finish the job. Brother Wrath, you take the southern entrance.
Yeah, that one.
Agreed.
Then go. From ashes to blood, from blood to liberation. Good luck.
Was that the
order? Ashes to blood, from blood to liberation.
Find the room of paintings. I want to read the note
ashes from... Ashes to blood, from blood to liberation.
Shut up.
I wish I could warn her. You might want to stay behind. Oh, wow. Oh. I didn't know that was going to happen. How many times you guys have to draw your swords?
Oh, what is that stuff?
I wouldn't touch it.
The roots?
At the risk of blowing your mind, I wasn't planning on it.
They're already not getting along. Maybe he'll just kill her. I don't want to do it. What's that? Or who's that? Yeah, whatever you're doing, you're... eating a person or something. Okay. Can you guys, like, get up here with me? Kalia?
What the? Sayura.
You've got to be killing me. We have nice, crispy pieces of meat.
What are you doing here?
Is it an ingredient? Worthless. Discovered from nice, crispy piece of meat. Wow. Worthless.
kill it.
Oh! That can't really be her. It's not you. It's not you. It's not you. It's not.
One of the temple's illusions.
An illusion.
The father warned us.
What if it wasn't an illusion? What if this temple, I don't know, teleported him inside somehow?
Him?
Yes.
I understand. We're seeing different things. What about you? What did you see?
That was a woman I know.
Makes sense. So this illusion is somehow tied to our spirits.
By the Seven.
You knew what you were in for.
Sort of.
That barrier over there. Let's take a closer look.
He's gonna kill you. Ooh, vial jar? Ew, really? They're empty, though. All vial jars. So wait, we came from there. Ooh. Oh! Oh! Perversion? I sounded like excited by it. Oh my god, look at that thing! Whoa, perversions! Whoa, ow! Is that you hitting me? What is that? Incognizable remains? What the hell, man? This place is pretty twisted. Not to mention I found all these nice crispy pieces of meat. Give me a nice cheese wheel or cheese chunk any day. Anything else in here? That will be a perversion and attack? They're waiting for me. What is that? Hello? Whoa! They're not, but someone else is coming. Perversion! Wait. Where's... Oh!
Let's go. Waste of time.
Oh, did... you guys kill my thing? My... I'm still regenerating. Oh, I can see their life force. We had something going on up here, though. Oh, is a ghost here? I can't get in there. Oh. I can kind of see in there. Oh, that's creepy as hell. Oof. There's a door here. More empty vial jars. You were looking up here at something. Otherworldly flesh. Oh my god.
One moment.
What's that?
I hear ghosty.
Glyphs. These carvings in the archway mean something. Yeah, that's the language of the Black Lever. The father gave us a kind of translation key. Yes, that's it. This door should lead us right to the room of paintings.
Just when I thought this would be tricky.
Let me see if I could banish the barrier somehow.
I hear it. What about this door?
This is hopeless.
Maybe the Shit, what was that?
Yeah, I just did that myself.
I did. I doubt we'll get through there. We need to find a way to deactivate that barrier.
Is the ghost in here?
Come on. Let's look around.
Enter the temple and find a way to bypass the barrier. It's so loud right here. Wow, the cooldown on this is... It sounds like more than one ghost. Maybe it's not a ghost, maybe it's just the way this sounds. Yeah, I can't hear it. I mean, I can't see it. It doesn't like that. It says we can go that way, apparently. But let me try up here again. They're still there. Because I can hear it here too, right? It's not as loud. Oh, I can see stuff in there. Look at that. What the hell is... What am I looking at? I'm trying to look at that. You mind? Hold on a second. Zoom in a little bit. Yeah. More stuff on the wall? Glowing sponge things? Wait a second, let me just try my net of souls again. I don't want to miss a ghost, you know. Because they're going to run ahead at some point, probably. I don't see anything. Alright. Well, something tells me we're supposed to go this way. Oh, glyphs? Is that what it is?
More glyphs. Can you translate them?
Let me see. Damn it. This is too complicated.
And long.
Really? Let me take a look.
Who's whistling?
No. This isn't meant for the eyes of a sleeper.
All right. So what do we do then?
Who was whistling?
We'll keep exploring. Come on.